Welcome back to the Dog Station. Today we're going to discuss how to choose the right squeaky toy for you. As we all know, squeaky toys are a lot of fun to play with, and we want to make sure you choose the squeaky toy that's best for your playtime needs.
It's all about having fun.
That's right. So here are a few things to consider when choosing your next squeaky toy. The single most important feature of any squeaky toy is that it has to squeak. Otherwise, it's false advertising. The squeaky toy must squeak.
If it doesn't squeak, I just lose interest.
Me too.
If it doesn't squeak, that's pretty weak.
Now the squeak should have a pleasing pitch and just the right amount of sustain. Otherwise, it won't capture and hold your attention. Just listen to the difference in these two squeaky toys.
Oh, I want nothing to do with that second one.
Is the squeaky toy a ball? Maybe it's shaped like a bone. Or a hot dog.
You said dog.
Now you're going to have your squeaky toy until the squeak goes away, or until you chew it to pieces. So choose one that pleases you visually.
I prefer a squeaky toy in the shape of a jellyfish.
Really? Okay, now remember, squeaky toys are made to play with by holding them in your mouth and squeezing with your jaws. You're going to feel the texture of the squeaky toy with your tongue and your teeth, so you want a toy that feels right, and that's different for every dog. You Chihuahuas and Wiener Dogs might want a small, soft toy that's easy to squeeze, while you Rottweilers and German Shepherds will want something stronger and more rigid.
I'm a big dog.
Which leads us to our final piece of criteria when choosing the right squeaky toy. Durability. You want to get maximum enjoyment out of your squeaky toy. Remember, squeaky toys don't grow on trees, so make sure you get a squeaky toy that's made to last. That way you and your squeaky toy will have a long, happy relationship.
I love my squeaky toys.
And they love you. We hope this has been helpful. Remember, it's all about having fun. After all, we're dogs.
Arf.
You said it.